Hello, my dear friends. Today we are going to discuss one of the very interesting topic and very important for your board examination also. I think you all know this video series I am going to upload for basically class 10th students. And I want to tell you one more thing about your board examination, as ICSE has given one notification on website, on its official website, that exam it will be conducted just after opening of lockdown, within 6 to 8 days after lockdown. When lockdown will open, I think lockdown is extended up to 17th of May. After this, ICSE said that it will conduct examinations that was postponed earlier. So biology exam it will be conducted definitely. So students, please be very careful, don't be careless. So keep your content well revised, as you have to give your exams and these subjects are very scoring. So keep doing hard work. This is one message for you. Okay. Now I'm going to tell you about this topic. My topic of discussion is adaptation in plants to reduce transpiration. So here I want to tell you, plants, they have various morphological and anatomical parts. They have so many morphological and so many anatomical parts. Morphology is related to outer appearance. Morphological parts. Okay. And morphological adaptations, you can say. And second one will be anatomical adaptations. Anatomical adaptations. Anatomical, it is related to somewhat internal structure. Okay. So in morphological adaptations, I want to tell you here, so plants, they have, basically they have leaves, they are reduced. First point you have to write here, leaves are reduced and divided into small segments. Plants क्या करते हैं, अपनी leaf को reduce कर लेते हैं और अपने leaves को small segments में, reduced in small segments and divided into small segments, you can write. For example, in acacia, example you can write here, in acacia and prosopis. One more example you can write here, prosopis. And some more morphological adaptations like leaf are reduced into spines, development of spines, you can write here. Example is opuntia, cactus. Okay. Or into needleless, as in pine tree, needleless structures. And sometimes leaf may be folded, leaves may be folded also, may be folded, rolled, sometimes it may be rolled also, and may be shed. And these plants may be shed of their leaves, as in deciduous plants. So these are the morphological adaptations. Just leaves are reduced, divided into small segments. Leaves are covered with some dense growth, small hair-like structures. And sometimes sunken stomata, you can also write here. Fourth point is sunken stomata. And sometimes stem covered with waxy cuticle is found, just to reduce the rate of transpiration. Waxy cuticle, it is found in opuntia and euphorbia. You can write example here, opuntia, euphorbia. And very few stomata, sometimes number of stomata will also become less, number of stomata, it will become less. Okay. Now come to the anatomical adaptations. As the leaves are reduced, the stem become green and take over the function of photosynthesis. I think you all know. जब लीव्स कम हो जाएंगी तो स्टेम क्या करेंगी, ग्रीन हो जाएंगी एंड दे विल परफॉर्म द प्रोसेस ऑफ फोटोसिंथेसिस. सो सम एनाटॉमिकल एडाप्टेशंस हियर आर, द लीव्स आर कवर्ड विद थिक वैक्सी क्यूटिकल. वैक्सी क्यूटिकल यू कैन राइट हियर दिस पॉइंट ऑल्सो इन मॉर्फोलॉजी ऑल्सो. द नंबर ऑफ स्टोमेटा विल ऑल्सो बी रिड्यूस्ड. लीव सर्फेस में बी कवर्ड विद फाइन क्यूटिनाइज हेयर, एज इन कैलोट्रोपिस, मदार. And leaves may be sunken stomata. So these points you can write in here, anatomical adaptations. Means stem will be covered with waxy cuticle and sunken stomata and number of stomata on the leaves are reduced and it may be covered with a fine structure. You can write here at this point, leaf surface may be covered with dense growth of small hair-like structure, dense growth of fair hair-like structure, fine hair-like structure, that you can say that is the calotropis. So these are the some points related to the adaptations, which is plant to going to adapt just to reduce the rate of transpiration. So this is all about today's lecture. In this video I have told you about only how plants are going to reduce their transpiration rate. They want to reduce transpiration rate sometime due to lack of water, sometime in drought conditions. So many type of stress plant have to face. So in this video I told you about these points only. So I think this video is very important for your studies and for your examinations also, and I think this concept is clear to all of you. So once again, thank you for listening me continuously and thank you for supporting me continuously. Keep watching my videos on my channel for biology concepts. So I hope friends, hum log jaldi hi milenge. Tab tak ke liye, bye bye, take care all of you.